¿You okay? ¿Estás bien?
You're watching The Moment. Cape Coral police found a 93-year-old man who was reported missing. He was last seen leaving his house at 4 a.m. Sunday. NBC2's Samantha Serban is live along Southwest 47th Terrace in Agua Linda Parkway, where that man was found. Samantha?
Peter, police found that 93-year-old man stuck right here inside of this orange box. He had fallen and couldn't get up. Now police are hoping this situation will urge families to take advantage of Project Lifesaver. From Cape Coral in Canada to Australia, Project Lifesaver has reunited more than 4,300 people with their families, including four people in the city.
Really in a situation where minutes, seconds even count, this is something that's really important to have just to keep your loved ones safe.
It's as simple as wearing a wristband. Equipped with radio frequency, law enforcement can use to track someone down. This would have come in handy Sunday morning when a 93-year-old man disappeared from his Southwest Cape Coral home. Police were urgently searching when something on Agua Linda caught a police aide's eyes.
They actually saw a man's hand raised up in the air. He was actually in one of those pop-up containers that's used for trash.
You okay? Está bien.
Dazed and confused, the man is thankfully okay, just stuck in this box on an empty construction site.
You know, he didn't really explain why he was in the box, but the box had plastic laying down below it, and they said that it seemed like he was maybe having some difficulty getting up out of the box because of the plastic being slippery.
So just a recommendation, since he has now gotten out of the house, maybe do like an extra lock on your
now
front
maybe,
door that's higher.
Now maybe.
Yeah, that he can't
yes,
reach.
Of course.
This is a prime example of how Project Lifesaver can help. It can drastically reduce the time someone is lost, meaning the chances of bringing them home safe are higher.
Giving someone 10 minutes to wander versus an hour versus 2 hours, you're going to notice the difference in where they may end up.
Thank you for everything. Thank you.
Now, it costs $300 to get involved in the program, plus a $10 maintenance fee every other month. The Cape Coral Police Department says they do have donations, though, so don't let the price tag steer you away from getting involved. I'm live and local in Southwest Cape Coral. Samantha Serban, NBC2.